All right, I sent Daniel out on his first collection call. I decided to lie and tell him I had a client and send him out with Tim on the first one, just so you didn't have Big Daddy breathing down his neck. And very interested to see how he does. So I'm kind of on pins and needles. So they should be back in a few minutes, and let's see if he got the money or if they have a big story to tell.